Elmer Keith developed the .44 Magnum cartridge after years of custom loading and writing many articles about the .44 Special. Wanting to develop a cartridge based on the Special that would be suitable for handgun hunting, he created high-pressure loads that pushed a heavy bullet. Manufacturers were quick to recognize the potential of these cartridges, and the .44 Magnum was born through a collaboration between Remington, which made the ammunition, and Smith Wesson, which made the revolver. However, it was not actually Smith Wesson that introduced this cartridge to the market. The iconic single-action Blackhawk revolver was released by Sturm, Ruger & Company in early 1956. Originally, the caliber was introduced as a handgun hunting cartridge. It is still great for this purpose, but over time, it's become much more. Many types of firearms have been manufactured to accommodate it, including rifles with bolt action, lever action, and semi-auto. These rifles have been used for medium-sized game, such as whitetail deer and feral hogs, with great success. There are hundreds of guns that have been chambered for this caliber, but one stands alone, the Smith & Wesson Model 29. The character, Dirty Harry Callahan, played by Clint Eastwood in the Dirty Harry film series, carried this revolver and introduced movie viewers to the most powerful handgun in the world. The popularity of this cartridge skyrocketed as a result. For the last 50 years, ammunition manufacturers have continued to produce enough innovative cartridges to keep up with the steady demand. Federal Premium offers it in their HydraShock line, as well as the Vital Shock and Power Shock, and traditional hollow point and soft point bullets. Hornady produces their Critical Defense line as well. These are only a few examples of the many choices buyers have. The .44 Magnum remains a powerful and versatile cartridge, useful for hunting and self-protection, not to mention just shooting with friends. Check out today's best ammo deals by visiting us at ammo.com. Follow us on social media, and most importantly, be sure to subscribe to our channel right here on YouTube for more high-quality videos to help you stay armed both physically and philosophically.